Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown.
What is going on? Don't even think about it, man. Is this a way out? Just keep your head clear, eyes open. You can do this.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Authorities were alerted to Hellum's Ranch yesterday to investigate reports of cattle abuse, but what they found instead was disturbingly serene. The ranch was devoid of livestock. Instead, 13 men, all dressed in plain white clothes, were sitting in chairs spread throughout the property. Each one was wearing a simple rope belt, a pair of sunglasses, and holding a copy of King James' Bible. No man showed signs of abuse, neglect, or trauma. The Sheriff's Department believes each man ingested some amount of potassium cyanide, judging from the large quantities of it discovered in the kitchen. No reason has been given as to why these men may have taken their lives, but this reporter just learned of the existence of a manifesto discovered in the pocket of one of the men. More news on this story as it develops.
Leland,
what the hell happened?
up. They could be anywhere. Be able to use this. Nothing to it. How did we end up here? I gotta watch out. Connie! It's me!
What the hell is wrong with these people?
Shh. God, Ken.
I hope this works. Please.
Shit.
Watch out.
Koi.
I see one.
Get away! Get away! Please. Please don't let that thing come back.
Seems safe. Enough.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads.
What do we have here?
See what you made me go and do?
Here you go.
Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local vandals. The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores.
What's going on? What are they doing to us? This looks promising. What do we have here?
Up here. I can do this.
See me. Gotta keep my eyes peeled.
Use this.